Maybe through here? Ah, there it is. Nice. I guess if we were sneaking around in here, we could use this. Yeah, and this will drop down directly where we need to be. We don't get to use the gold knife though. It's kind of lame. Alright, let's use this. Should have taken care of him, I think. Oh, this is awful. This is annoying. Looks like we might... Oh, we could have just shot the whole time. Shit, I thought we had to... Woo! This thing murders people. Yikes. Can't pick up that stuff, unfortunately. Oh my god, look at these things. What's our objective? So we go into the middle in the top, it looks like. Maybe down here? Let's see if we can find all of the loot. Oh, come on. Come on. All the way if it'll stay up. Oh yeah, it does, okay. Wait! Again, we're gonna kill everyone in here and then search the room. Ah, where'd you go? Please stop. Nice hidden loot stashes everywhere. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Okay, so there's two things in here. Shotgun shells. Also, crime rate down in quarantine blocks. So this is just more propaganda, is what it seems like. No idea what I just did, but... Oh, there's the maintenance hatch. Check. Ooh, there's something right behind us. Oh. So maybe... Maybe on that? Let's try that. Oh, that was just a... Okay, I gotcha. I'm gonna just jump down, but this works too. Get our shotgun back out. I don't prefer the single one, actually. Okay. I want to get those sliding kills, but it's actually pretty hard to slide when you're carrying a bulkier weapon. Useful items can often be found inside crates. Alright, let's regen some health real quick. Be nice if we regen to armor. What? No, come on! This is not the on low health, it's probably not appropriate to try and go for these sliding kills. Come on! Wouldn't let me go into that little side area! Blah. Well, while we're dying, we are farming the perk, so... Fine with me?
Oh,
All right, we just need to take our time with this. I'm rushing way too much through it. I'm check where our perk is though, actually. Sliding kills. This one? No, it must be this one. Kills while sprint sliding. Single. Okay, we already got that. We don't need to do that anymore. We need to kill. Not too bad. We're almost out of shots with this. There we go. And there we go. They just insist on shooting at me. Almost like they want to die. I really thought I killed you. This thing was dead, but maybe they spontaneously gave me more battery in order to
hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage.
Let it stay charged. Oh. Okay. Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage in the blast. I think that's a bit hopeful. Can we just jump? Oh shit, we can just jump. There we go. Let's climb up! Oh, we're out of ammo with the sniper. Oops. That would explain why we. Gonna use it. What did we just get ammo for? I guess. Can we climb back? Oh, we can't climb back up this. Alright. Someone is very mad right now. Possibly because a giant bomb went off and destroyed their entire building. Alright, so we need more stealth kills.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Hey, that went well. Nice. That was like perfect. Really wish we had a suppressed pistol right now, but. I guess this will have to do.
I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature.
Oh, damn. These are all the archaeological things they uncovered.
I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot, you should.
Will do.
Interesting.
Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot, you should stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Huh. Interesting. Well, I'm bringing all the stuff. We're looting everything. Hell yeah. Vendor by gunner. Does that mean confidential? Okay. Oop. We get all the stuff. Enigma code piece, nice. We have much health now. One more. Oh, so this is the impenetrable material that they're making. Okay.
Gotta be away there.
So we're trying to get this thing, it looks like. How do I get up here? Looks like there should be a way to crawl up and into this. Oh, something. Evacuation map, nice. Okay, so we have a map of the area, which is very ideal. We can cut through this if we can get this thing. Oh, there's a ladder. Found it! No, are we really out?
Right. Let's fire it up.
Is there any way to recharge this in here? Oh, there it is. Okay, nice. Figured there'd have to be if we were required to use it in this room. Nice. Wait, what? Oh, we dropped the good piece of metal and now we'll cut a hole. I'll take you. Oh shit! That's so much better! This is so badass. Woo! This thing is amazing! Amazing! Look at it. It's so cool! Like a giant laser. Alright. How are you doing, Steen? Haven't seen you yet in chat tonight, so it's good, good that you stopped by. Probably shouldn't take these off. Maybe I should take these off? Oh, here we go. Oop. I'm good. I'm very good, actually. What's with this ladder? I feel like this is a bug. There we go. I had to, like, that's very buggy. Holy shit, that was weird. Oh, this one's so much better. Alright. Can be charged up here as well. This one probably one-shots enemies. We definitely want to keep that knife if we can. Oh, come on. Is this really bugged out like this? What the hell is up with this? I actually might have to reload this area because we actually cannot get in here. Oh, got it. Nice. What a weird bug. Very odd. I am doing very well. I think I already said that, but yeah. I'm enjoying life. Staying busy. Let's test something and see if this... It doesn't alert people. Oh, it does alert people. Okay. It does alert people. Well, we did it for science. Okay. This is not the weapon to be sneaking around with. These are the helicopters we're trying to. We're trying to commandeer. I really wish we had our silenced pistol about now, but it's a guy in the center and a guy all the way along the corner. I think we're gonna go get this guy on the corner first. Okay, there's the guy on the center. We're gonna go underneath the stairs. Ooh, let's grab this health and armor. We're definitely gonna need a new armor if things explode. Leave.
You didn't have big honking robots, and I had an army.
This would be easier if you didn't have big honking robots, and I had an army. Yeah. You probably throw. A knife and kill that guy, but. Not sure if it's worth it to try. Ah, shit. Okay, should be good. I think. Alright, one's down. Let's get our throwing knife back. Let's go grab some more ammo as well. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff in these rooms. It's really nice. You definitely need more sniper ammo. Fully automatic? Are you kidding me? That is really badass. This weapon is so nice now. That's one of the things I love about this game is they really know how to make a weapon badass. Alright, so there's one other thing on the complete... Oh, there's one... There's something else to grab in here. We're gonna try and sneak around and grab all the weapons we can. While we're here. Alright, it's right across from us. There it is. Enigma piece 2.9. There's one right here and one right next to our objective. So we're gonna use that laser cutter on these guys. Actually, we're gonna use that on the robots when we kill them all, if we end up killing them all.